I think the more you level up, the cheaper you can get the guns for.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can we close one of these doors?
Oh, machete, huh?
I don't know.
Well, that's helpful.
No, these doors are not closable. That's not good.
Yeah, can't close any of the doors.
Nope. Literally nothing.
Ooh, damn it!
Oh, that's not good.
Woo! Nice.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Only 29 more skulls to destroy.
Ah, whoa, damn it. Hello. Wrong button.
Behind you.
Wrong button again.
Piece of shit.
Ah. I am struggling here right now. This button. Thank you.
Behind you again. Grenade.
Ah, now I'm out of fucking ammo there.
Where did you two move to?
Shit. Seriously, awful fucking time.
Oh my goodness, please. Excuse me.
Out of ammo.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, let go of me, please. Oh, fuck me. Oh goodness, that did not work out very well.
Oh, that's bad. That's really bad.
Oh, hell.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Right behind you.
There we go.
And behind you again. Oh. Wow, that didn't look good. Was that perhaps a panic grenade?
A panic grenade?
Yeah.
No, that one. No, I did an intentional grenade.
Well, it looked explosive, whatever it was.
That was like three. There were two rocket launchers. Yeah, that was not good.
The open layouts are kind of difficult.
Yeah.
Looks like you can also change your perk in the middle.
Yeah, you can reselect perks.
Yeah, I think between waves. Well, the good news is I'm a level 3 sharpshooter.
Well, that's good.
I think I'm going to choose a different.
I don't really have anything else that's worth grabbing.
Wow. If you are the field medic, you get 75% discount on medic guns. What are medic guns?
They're the first thing you can select.
In the shop, that top right corner there.
Okay.
I think.
I'm going to give this one a try.
Oh, I really want my crossbow.
I really want a machine gun, but I can't ever afford one.
I guess there's that's one of the things like I'm not keen on with this game so far, is that it's next to impossible to buy guns.
Yeah, at this level at least.
This isn't looking good.
Is there another
ammo
level below
grab
this?
That ammo come upstairs.
Yeah. There's beginner, which is... Oh, Jesus, look out.
Well, beginner was...
Ow.
We just totally wrecked beginner.
Yeah.
And this is normal.
There was one level below this or not?
No, beginner was the level below this.
No.
Good vantage point, at least.
No!
Get back in here.
And I'm gonna die, guys.
No, you're not.
Oh, no. All right.
Here, you're not gonna die.
Ah, damn it! Cornered!
Jesus. We can do it if we try.
You and I.
Well, now.
All right. That sort of work.
Let's go, Boris.
Well, that time I got to keep all my money.
Oh, it's right in here. Boom, boom, boom. $183. Not gonna do it. Nothing. Can't get nothing for nothing. This seems like a good place too. Yeah. Well, maybe on this corner.
No, I should buy ammo and.
Alright, so this nice danger. Fuck off. I like that. That's a good sign.
Blower, thrower, bio launcher.
Close the store. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, somebody. You know what? Somebody should do the medic. You know why? Because the medic guns are actually pretty badass. And they're priced high, but they're 75% if you're medic. I should look at that next time.
Alright, well, that door's sealed.
I got a sealed door here, too.
Okay, good.
Here they come. Come on, you fucktards.
Oh, well, alright.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Thanks, guys. That's actually not terrible if you don't get bum rushed.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Oh, Jesus. Alright, well, this is gonna be fun. Excuse me, fellas. I would like to get out of that corner. Thank you.
Yeah, I think we just got bum rushed.
Well, we got some idiot just going at him with a fire axe. That might not help.
Well, actually, it was a knife.
But whatever. Use your guns, man.
I don't want. I want something different. It's like I'm sick of just using a pistol all the time.
I'm serious. Do the medic, because it would only cost roughly 200 for a machine gun if you are the medic. You might as well switch to the medic midstream. That's the basic level medic. So switch to medic midstream before you buy stuff. Buy it at a discount, then swap back to sharpshooter or whatever the hell you want.
Oh, they were coming in that hole too. Whoa, Jesus. All right. Oh, excuse me, fellas. Oh, all right. Well, that's not going to be good. Come on, thank you.
Yeah, there's one thing I have to say against this. It's like there's really no variety. Honestly.
Well, there's no variety we can afford.
To me, that just feels like the same thing. Honestly, it's just like
I'm serious. I think try
I selected the medic. We'll see how that goes.
Because it's 75% off, right? Medic weapons. And medic weapons, there's actually some nice ones. Like, I think there's like a grenade launcher. I think
what else we got then?
Bunch of machine guns. And then you can come back to sharpshooter midstream.
Yeah, I guess you just need to make it through that first round and have enough to buy something.
Well, yes. Can't you switch midstream?
You can, but you need to survive the first wave.
Yeah.
So go a sharpshooter, survive the first wave. Hopefully, if we have enough time, run, you know, get
to
the shop.
I don't think it actually lets you change until the next wave starts.
You have to be... It's between waves, and I think you have to be at the trader to change perks.
Either way, I'll just try this one.
I don't know.
10% discount on body armor, 10% less damage from bloat bile. This feels like there's such a huge gap in difficulty too.
Well, when there's only like four or five difficulty levels, I guess there has to be a a pretty big swing between them.
Yeah, I feel like that's a lot of difficulty levels, so it makes me wonder, like, what are the, you know, the really high ones?
There's, like, beginner, normal, hard, something, something, road to hell, insane, I don't know.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to do the medic level as well. Might be stupid, but we'll see. At least Mr. Bond will be a level 3 sharpshooter.
Yeah, I guess. It'll be something.
Well, I feel too, like, if you play this on single player and you get your levels up.
You know what? I'm gonna.
High enough. Yeah.
I'm gonna switch to sharpshooter. I was actually having more fun than. Wait, am I still the medic? Oh well. I should have switched to unready. That's my own fault.
Oh, that's fine. Once we pass this wave, you can swap it over.
Hey guys,
oh,
we should get
they're
into this
from
building.
Above. Alright. That's super good.
Oh, right on top of you. Oh, come on. Is something like holding on to me?
There? Yeah, there was one behind you. Wow, there's a big one right up there. Not anymore, though. Wow, they're actually smart enough to walk around the grenades. Too bad it didn't help them.
Oh, balls. Get me out of here. Oh, that's great. That's just great. That's just great.
Oh, well, that didn't look good.
Nope. Behind you. I was checking up the buildings upstairs. Went pretty well till I got bum rushed.
Yeah, seems that way.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Alright.
Well, I leveled up as a medic. I don't know what it got me, but I leveled up. I got, okay. This is the most money I've had. I have 578. How do I have so much money? Do I make money for healing people?
Maybe any action? I don't know. Damn it. I don't have enough for anything else.
Yeah, I have 578. I can't buy any medic gun at all.
That's great.
How much
buy
are
a shotgun, they? MK2-3,
they
hand
are
cannon.
Very expensive, aren't they?
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
Well, how do I drop money? How did I drop money before? There
okay,
it is.
Okay, cashier, someone grab it.
I don't know if any... Well, we're not going to have enough time anyways.
You can drop money? How'd you do that?
Well, I set it up as apostrophe, but it's probably different for you.
I'll have to take a look at.
Let me draw. Close any of these doors? There we go.
Oh. Did you close them?
I did. Oh, that works. Stop jumping around, you son of a bitch.
Okay, is there someplace we could be that's not right?
Rocket launcher, guys.
This is pretty wide open, huh?
Yeah. Oh shit! What the fuck?
Oh, they can grab you.
Stand still, you clown.
Whoa! Hello. Grenade away.
Grenade. Come on.
Oh shit, that's great.
Come on, man. What fucking chance do I have against this shit?
Killed by a bloat. shit. Oh, they're jumping off the roof, guys.
Yeah.
Well, this could be a problem. 29, huh?
Jesus.
Excuse me.
28. If you grenade them, there's like 8 of them there.
Grenades are such a long-ass fuse. Excuse me, fellas. I'd like to get through here. Fuck you. Fuck you.
You're clear behind you right now.
I'll keep an eye behind you. You only got 7 left, I'm assuming they're all in you.
Four left.
Oh, we're doing
this. There's 2 of them.
3 of them.
You see 3 of them?
Yeah. 2 of them are dicking around. One of them's sticking around by the door.
I see one of them on the car.
Yeah.
Not sure where the other one is. Just saw some ammo down an alleyway. Alright, so for this next one, we gotta find somebody. You can, like, slice off the head.
Huh, so you can.
Nicely done. Like, yeah, I would run closer to the shop.
There's past the car to the left is where the other guy is.
Past the car to the left. See, kind of dinking around somewhere.
Yeah. So.
Oh, yeah, so he is. Oh, he's busting open that door.
Remember we sealed that? Oh, that was epic.
I like the big ones, don't you?
Where is the shop?
Wrong way. Down the stairs.
Oh, yeah.
Backwards.
What the hell? Alright, that
so apparently if you have less than 200, it just gives you 200.
Yep, pretty much.
Which pretty much gets you... Oh, you can refill your ammo.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't be so negative about that.
You should be.
Well, I've got 1,000 plus, so maybe I can actually buy something this time.
Yeah.
Ooh, an M4 though, huh? Well, just get armor first, and that'll determine what I can buy. Yep, alright. That'll have to do.
Ba-ding, ba-ding. Okay, which way are we going here?
Where should we go? I'm going towards the stairs.
Oh, this
left.
Could be a problem.
Oh, that's bad. I don't like this.
That's open. That's some
good stuff, I saw. Yeah, I think we're fucked either way.
Oh, shit!
They're coming by me.
That's where we were before.
Damn it!
It's
thank
right.
you.
I got you.
Where'd you guys go?
I think we went opposite directions. I'll look out behind
you. Yep, that's
fine.
Shit.
Grenade away.
Oh shit.
Fuck. Jesus. Right in that doorway.
Close. Oh shit, sorry, 006. Behind us.
Oh shit.
Alright.
Okay. Right away.
Did I close this or did they already bust it open?
I unwelded it so 006 could join us.
Thank you.
Behind us! I'm getting destroyed over here. Help! Help! Right, help!
It.
Help!
Oh, shit.
Behind you, Mr. Bond. Back here.
No, no, shit. Damn it.
Sorry, I tried. I wasn't quick enough.
Right. Hope somebody got to pick up my shotgun, though.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on.
Yeah. Behind you, Mr. Bond.
Excuse me, fellas. Don't mind me.
Right behind you.
God damn it. Out of my way! Ah!
Okay. I'm looking up how you make money in killing Corvisa. It's got to be something.
That's... per kill, and then I think we get a little bit after the end of each wave. Maybe that's the 200.
Maybe.
I'm gonna switch up to Berserker again.
Yeah, I think I'm going back to Sharpshooter.
It's kind of funny. Someone's like, but it's not OP when you can't afford any good weapons, so they only get good at 1800 plus. Of course, healing does actually give you money. Hold on. Now I actually got extra stuff. 25% faster syringe, 25% more potent healing, 25% less damage from bloat bile, 20% larger medic gun clips, 10% better body armor, 20% discount on body armor.
Wait a minute.
Grenades heal teammates and hurt enemies.
Interesting.
That one's kind of cool. But still, 75% discount on medic guns.
I have 77 because I leveled up.
Well, because you leveled up, yeah. I'm going back to Sharpshooter because that's what I've basically been doing.
I really want to be the Berserker.
We need
better
but...
melee weapons then.
Yeah.
Because you can't be dragged away. Yeah, it can't be grabbed by clots, which is kind of nice.
It's a 10% discount. It's like 10% extra melee damage, which the only... I mean, obviously I start with a melee weapon, but it's just a knife.
That's something. Not much.
Yeah. I mean, it does do damage, like...
Awesome.
This isn't creepy at all.
No. Alright. It's fine.
Santa's workshop. Oh, this is great. Ooh, look, presents. Oh, here we go. Oh, behind us. Behind us.
Right away.
Oh!
Okay, like we're right out in the middle of nowhere.
Yep, I'm gonna die. Grenade.
Where did you throw a grenade?
I died.
Too late, he's dead.
I blew up. Probably myself.
Watch it, I'm reloading! Alright, 4 left.
Watching a chicken run up and knife a guy.
You got him?
Yep.
I'm gonna keep going this way, see if I find somebody. Got one. Two left.
Stand still.
Here's one.
You're mine.
And one more.
Come and get 'em. Lovely big guns.
531, not too bad. I feel like they should also give a body armor discount to the Berserker.
Since you're up in the business there?
Yeah, because it kind of seems more like a meat shield character.
Alright, up the stairs, guys. Ooh, I got some ammo and it looked like a Santa's present? I don't know. Alright, so should I do Magnum or body armor?
Damn it. Body armor?
Machete.
No. I'm gonna buy...
What is this?
Gun. You know what?
Oh, some of the presents are ammo.
Yeah, the green glowing ones. Damn it. Ah, so many open spaces. I don't like this.
Okay, that's not good.
Is that door?
Do a good job in here, and I'll be waiting.
Coming from behind us over here.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Flop. Yeah, let's go down there. Off. Okay. Whoa.
Welding it.
Yeah. Let's reinforce that a little bit. You guys give me some cover. I got it.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay, I think they're gonna blow through this door soon. I'm just holding it a little bit. Somebody wanna come by the door and...
Oh, they're through here.
Oh, no.
Grenade away.
Nope. Alright. Oh, shit, we got a long way to go.
Alright, we gotta get out of here. It's not a good place.
Come on, damn it, why can't... There we go. Whoa, shit. Heal.
Door's gonna breach.
Die!
Right away.
Yeah, right, I'm dead, guys, so don't worry about me.
Alright.
You're clear from behind so far.
Yeah. Forrest, what are you doing, man?
Okay, door just breached.
Woo! Hello.
Where we got everybody coming from?
Okay, now you got guys
down
coming
doors.
From behind.
All right, yeah, I see him.
Where? Yep.
Excuse
oh,
me, fellas.
Died. Hang in there.
All right. 22, no props.
I dealt like 4,000 damage though, and then span of time.
Oh fuck!
Let's get that in there.
Really? I only have 194?
Oh, Jesus, no. Come on, I was on fire. Fuck you. Bastards.
That's not fucking fair.
I feel like it's one of those things, like, I don't want to play it on beginner, but it's like to level up. I feel like you need to play beginner, otherwise you're never going to get anywhere.
Should we dump it down to beginner, you think?
But then maybe. It's too easy. But right, I don't know, maybe.
Alright, let's redo it then. Blah, 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 blah.
I don't know, what do you guys think?
Oh, interesting. While you use a medical syringe on your own, on yourself, it's far more effective when used on a teammate. So you actually give more health than when you give to a teammate than when you give to yourself.
Yeah, well, you have to actually, because when you're doing that, you have to actually switch to your teammate. We have to actually switch to the medic thing.
All right. Well, I dumped it down to beginner, so we'll see what happens here.
We'll win.
I hope so. If we don't, that'll be embarrassing.
Yeah.
Right.
I am going to stick with the. I think I am going to stick with the berserker.
So this is funny. I'm a support specialist. You need to weld 20,000 or 2,000 door hit points. I've got 4,300 and zero damage with shotguns.
Yeah, I only need like 20,000 more damage with a melee weapon to level up.
Ah, well, all right. That guy ate a shotgun.
Okay, where are they coming from to start here?
He literally had a shotgun.
Can we get in here? That guy's roasting over a spit.
Heads up. We should head towards the shop.
Which, this way?
Oh man, damn it.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
I like the big ones.
Oh, they give us a whole minute and a half.
Well, that's part of the difficulty, I guess.
Oh, I got a hand cannon.
Oh, that's nice.
But how do I drop that? Someone want it?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Well, like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Here. What the fuck? Why didn't that drop? It said that was drop.
Alright, well, drop it whenever you want to, I guess.
It's fucking lying, piece of shit.
Money, money, money! Stay put while I heal you! Stand
seriously,
still, you
like,
clown.
It said slat, or...
Backslash?
Is it backslash?
That's backslash in mine. I didn't change it, so.
Yeah, it's backslash doesn't do it for me.
Oh, hey. Oh.
Is it maybe drop? No. How do I.
Oh, this guy. Well.
He's got some problems.
Yeah. He was taking it in the ear.
Alright.
Do a good job, and I'll be waiting.
Not eat him.
Whoop! I think I just chopped his head off.
Good call, mate.
See, like, I've got 804 right now.
I've got 916.
924.
So it's like,
yeah.
It's like they have the gold, the money you get.
And double the time.
Stand still, I'm trying to help.
Triple the time, almost. Alright, here we go.
I'm trying to heal you, not shag you.
Dueling cannons.
Stay put while I heal you.
Hunting shotguns.
Shotguns, rifles. See, I'd like a nice rifle.
How much time we got? 41 seconds. Flamethrower. That sounds dangerous.
Alright, I'm gonna look up.
Alright.
Something quick.
I'm gonna try whatever the fuck this is. Zed gun?
Controls.
Zed gun MK2. Holy balls. What the fuck is this?
Okay, that's what's.
That is a good question.
Alright, hand cannon.
This is an alien weapon.
Here. Okay, that's not dropping the weapon, you piece of shit. Here, maybe this is it.
Well,
here.
I'm looking for
there
it.
There we go.
Get it?
I got it.
Okay, I was on the wrong weapon.
Hey, you can't drop your starting pistol.
Oh shit. Okay, I need to back away from this. What the hell are you shooting?
That's my gun.
Ooh, watch out behind you. Both of us.
There's a rocket launcher guy coming.
Reloading,
Oh shit.
Right on top of you.
Whoa. Alright, well, he blew up real nice.
One more.
Let's head towards her.
And then there were zero.
Well, shit. This thing is badass.
See, now it's like I've got over 1,000.
Yeah, same here. Adam's like, oh, I'm got like
1,800.
He's got 18. Actually, you've got near number one in kills right now.
Me?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got a bullet. I'm probably going to sell that.
I'm gonna sell my machete and get an axe.
Why don't you sell your axe for a machete?
Why don't you shut up?
Why don't you shut up your face?
Actually,
Sentence fragment is also.
Oh, there's a I could get a katana for 18. I'll stick with the axe for now. I'll just refill on it.
Ooh.
I got a long musket.
Stand still, I'm trying to help.
Oh yeah.
Oh baby.
Alright, now we're good.
Alright.
So I've got a long musket and an alien weapon.
It was fun having you all, but you're on your own for now.
Ammo if anybody needs it.
Chains up! There you go.
Whoa! Excuse me.
Shut your
whoever that was.
Fucking mouth, bitch. Hacky hacky! One more.
And zero.
Nice.
They're all dead. It's time to go shopping.
Anything in here that I can maybe sell? No. Well, let me sell the knife, I'm assuming.
Probably not.
Nope.
But maybe I can sell you. Oh, scythe or a katana? I think I'm gonna go scythe. Oh baby, that's looking good. Repair as much of that as I can. Oh,
like a potato. Really like a potato.
Wonder if this just. I wonder if I can like if it like multi-attacks with this thing or what.
Grenade launcher. Cuzbo. That looks amazing. $4,000 though. Oof.
Let's just lock him in. Hey.
Hey.
Let's lock him in.
Stand still, I'm trying to help.
That's some good stuff, I told you. This door. Put it to good use.
Oh,
whoa.
All right.
You're welcome.
Actually, I think I killed him. I got a...
yeah, but I...
I got some sort of achievement.
Watch out for me, boys.
the integrity on the door. Oh, that door's gonna break soon.
Yeah, I didn't weld it that much, quite honestly. Behind you, Mr. Bond. A lot behind you, and a creature. Not anymore. Die. Shut you.
That's disgusting. Come
get me. Oh god, this is so much more fun. Wow. With the
what are you shooting with, Mr. Bond?
I had a rifle, poor rifle.
SP rifle?
So, smart idea, sell your old weapon, then try to buy the new one.
I've got $2,000, I could buy like a special powered, I might be able to sell my stuff and get a really uber-powered weapon. Okay, let's see.
Dwarf sacks locked. Come on, claymore sword. Okay, let's see what happens if I sell my sights. Like, how much will I get for it? Sell value 1687. I have this.
That one's too big for you, hon. Sell me something first.
That one's claymore. Too big for you, hun. Let's try this sucker out for size, eh?
No, Frank Bruno. You can't carry that.
Chainsaw. Guns, claymore. Let's. You know what? I'm gonna try the claymore.
You can't carry that.
Probably get myself killed in the process, but.
It's alright.
Actually, I'm getting closer.
Nice.
To my, next level on my berserker.
Where shall we, guys? Hey!
Got that.
So, oh, hello.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Well, okay. Not much choice, do we?
You're welcome.
I got killed by a guy with a chainsaw. Thanks, guys.
You shouldn't have run away.
Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's not a good spot to be. Please, excuse me.
Jesus, Boris.
I told you this freaking melee stuff. Off. You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I am enjoying this.
Just like fucking mows through everything.
What the hell?
I didn't even see you swing that one. You picked up my gun.
Yeah, I'll make sure you get it back.
That's my gun. I have two really badass guns over there.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pick up all of them.
Yeah, Mr. Bond, if you pick up a badass gun. Oh, jeez.
Where are you?
I had a bad. I'm outside. I had a badass.
I can't pick
sniper.
Up any more guns. I've got too much.
I've got your automatic one.
Okay, I had an automatic and I had a sniper.
Well,
the sniper was badass.
I think I'm pretty sure I just had the automatic.
Okay.
Wait, I think I see you. I saw your thing here. Oh, you're upstairs. Okay. Okay, I see Mr. Bond. Where are you?
He's at the shop. Already.
I'm at the shop getting my shit.
Alright, I'm gonna drop it right outside out here. Here. Pick it up.
Okay. Where'd you pick this up?
I'm trying to help.
I don't remember.
Shit. So I dropped,
alright.
Drop my sniper.
I'm gonna sell my claymore. And buy the buzzbow saw. The buzzsaw bow.
That sounds amazing.
Well, there's some free armor back here. Well, late. Everybody's already full up.
Yeah.
Yep. Well, whatever this is. Oh, Check this out. Oh, whoa. That's only at 14? Wow. Are you shitting me?
That looks like it's gonna hurt.
Take ammo though. Or get ammo.
Yeah. Oh, there's a nice sight with it though. This is making me depressed. I wish I had my claymore back. Did I just do that?
Thank you.
Come on. Oh, I can pick him up.
Ow. Just beats through ammo like nothing. Alright, I think I like that.
This thing is pretty, aside from the reload, like, it just mows through everything. I guess, like, you'd expect a chainsaw to. I think I can buy any bigger guns. Did anybody pick up any of my saws?
Nope.
I don't know.
Oh, nope, there's a bunch in here. Holy cow. Picked up a saw blade. Maybe the claymore was pretty fun though.
Was that one that you were swiping at before when I died?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I'll give you that one. Looked pretty fun. What the fuck? She's really far out here now.
Back where we came in, pretty much.
Good thing we got so much time.
T-Y-M-E?
You
need more money for that piece.
You're no friend, Bruno. You can't carry that.
Oh, come on.
Shame, darling. You can't carry that. Shame, darling. But even you can't carry that much.
Well, I got a badass sniper rifle. That's what I've got.
I got this back. I got it.
No.
Final wave.
No, that's not my... Show
you all. Okay, where is this turd nugget? Technical term.
It's a good, yeah, it's a very good way to phrase it.
I'll follow you, Mr. Bond.
Yeah,
don't worry,
coming,
I don't think I can hurt you.
Not sure if explosive.
No shit,
and
I can't.
Well, all right.
Let's make this
is that a grenade?
Where is he?
Right behind you guys.
Sorry, I accidentally fat fingered my grenade button.
I don't see him yet.
He grenaded your fat finger button?
Yes. Do you think if we stand still, he'll just come find us?
Probably.
So we should probably find a good spot to stand still.
I don't know if this is a good spot. I'm gonna go this way.
Yeah, it's only two places he could come from.
Well, it's not a bad place. I just... This isn't a bad place to wait for him, though. Can I shut this? Ooh, I can. There he is. He's coming.
You found him?
Where?
He's coming through the door we just came through before.
Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah, there he is. Ow. That was very painful, you shit.
Whoa. I think he's dead. They're gone.
He goes invisible. Let's do it.
Oh, it ricochets too.
Oh, false!
Oh, there he is. There it is. Shit.
Where'd you go?
Whoa, balls!
Yeah!
I got him.
Just chopped off his leg.
Yeah, I think he's done.
Sorry, one for good measure.
That was a little easy.
Yeah.
See, it's like, I feel like they need a difficulty between this one and normal. Or normal should have been dialed back just a little bit.
Yeah. Seems to be the thing to do, huh?
Yeah.
Obviously, I have Killing Floor too, so maybe they fix that up in that one.
Maybe. I would hope so.
So, thoughts?
I gotta piss, so I'll be back.
Well, I actually leveled up the Berserker in that one. 20% extra melee damage, 5% faster, 10% faster movement, 25% less damage from Bloat Vial, 5% resistance to all damage, 20% discount on all melee weapons, can't be grabbed by clots. What's my next level up? 100k. But in that whole entire round, I went from having, like, I think 8,000 to 30,000.
30,000 damage?
Yep. Still don't know how I feel about that last gun, that last buzz thing. It was pretty cool, but it feels like the whole entire time you're this person that you're like this meat shieldy type smasher, and then all of a sudden it's like you get this gun. Which I think requires a little bit more skill than just hacking shit up with a melee weapon. So did you buy this when it was, forgot what, on,
Wasn't it in some bundle?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I did.
There's a lot of DLC in this game, I noticed.
Yeah, most of it's around the character crap, isn't it?
Yeah. There are some weapons. No doubt some of the weapons that we have are that we have are from the DLC.
Yeah.
Like, I'm pretty sure that buzzsaw bow must have been one of them. That doesn't seem like something that would just, let's just have this. But maybe.
There goes my mouse. So what I miss?
Nah, not much. We were just talking about the game.
Yeah. I feel like there are definitely some steps they could take to make it so that you're not so screwed.
Well, I don't think that's they're going to take those steps for a game released in 2009.
No, although no. I wonder if the idea behind that is most people are going to start at beginner, level up once you start getting really good levels, go on to the next level, and just keep working your way up.
Yeah, that's true.
But I guess it's like one of those things, if you're playing the game by yourself, you're also going to probably level up a lot faster.
That's true.
There's also like half the number of enemies on beginner versus normal.
Yep.
That's true. Do you guys want to try to crank it up to the highest setting?
Hell no.
Maybe we can try that on a future stream.
That's a good idea. I'm game with that.
If we're doing that, I'm taking a couple shots beforehand.
Yeah, well. Straight to the face, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Alright. Ooh, Christmas. Jiminy Christmas.
Alright, let's see how these more open worlds work now that we're is this door open?
I'm wondering if we can close it. Yeah. Maybe we shouldn't.
Okay, Governor.
Yeah.
No one's coming this way.
Yeah, this is a good spot to hold out. Hey look, there's an elf frozen.
Okay, I'm not trying that yet. Oh, interesting.
Nobody's behind us yet.
Nice shot.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
13 guys. I wonder if they're breaking. Oh, just there broke through the door.
I'm ready to wait. Watch it, I'm reloading.
To the chimney without Satanic.
No. Ho, ho.
Look at the elves stuck in the.
Ugh, that's creepy.
Yeah. There's another one had a really weird nose. Yeah, that way.
Hand cannon. Anybody want a hand cannon? Maybe I'll just sell it and get a better
one. I've already got one. Ooh.
Lever
action rifle. Lever.
I think I'm just going to sell it and get a better melee weapon.
Not a bad idea. Sell that 450. Sure, let's sell it. Alright, what can I get?
Let's do this first. Hand cannon. Sell weapon. Looks like I'm going with a machete for right now.
Guns don't grow.
Oh, poor me.
Poor you. Zed eradication device. That was pretty nice, I must say.
Watch ya.
Let me just buy some ammo. I'll save up.
No bosses coming through here. Put in the wood in the old, Governor. That'll keep the buggers out.
Big guns, boys. Oh, great. Happy I paid $300 for armor, which was on the ground.
There's free stuff, yeah.
Oh my god, this music in this is just amazing right now.
Coming through these doors we just welded shut.
I don't know, I just killed three. Yeah, here's one. Flop. God. I cannot tell you how much I needed this. It's been a rough work. It's been kind of rough project. hello. You're probably gonna die, but that's okay. Okay, Bile Guy's gonna come for one of these swords at least.
Come on,
yeah,
bitches.
Like this one where the Bile's clipping through it.
Yep. Okay, you good? You got that kind of
stuff going over
yeah,
here?
Oh yeah, you do.
Oh yeah, that's going. Bio guy.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
And you, Mr. Bat. Okay, coming through this door. Looks like we got.
Are you hacking at the door?
You know what? There's an easier way to do this.
I'm gonna have to double check what my secondary fire is.
The naughty room. Here we go.
Put you
come get me.
Alright.
Did you hear that? Dan's still sticking
stay
with the
stay put, you dick.
Not trying to.
I'm trying to heal you, not shag you.
Alright, 841. Here. Alright. Ooh, I can actually just
going
to X. But can. How much do I sell my machete for? 841 and you buy it? I don't think I'm gonna get it. No, let's just buy the axe. Well, I'll still sell this. And buy the axe. And repair.
Oh. Blower thrower bio launcher.
Alright, I want to check my controls for something quick.
Modified to fire healing darts. What?
Middle mouse. Mine's middle mouse, apparently.
Oh shit, I should probably pay attention. Trench gun, no. No, I think I'm gonna...
I'm gonna get the
M99 AR.
Left mouse. I don't, apparently don't have that one mapped.
Sold you. Put it to good use.
Anybody need ammo?
Nope.
Nope. I don't use ammo. Okay, Screecher. Hello. Goodbye.
Yep, I saw a screamer coming. Oh! Hi.
Just gotta get up in there. And...
Smack!
I hear the screamer.
Headshot. I got her. Headshot.
No! Don't switch! Just because I picked it up doesn't mean I want to equip it, damn it. Ooh, hello. One dead rocket, motherfucker.
And reloading. Come on.
There we go.
Bio guy coming towards you, Boris.
Yep, I got him.
Good.
Boom. Not sure if you could see that, but no, probably not.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Six guys.
Mm-hmm. really? I'm only making 669 right now.
New mag.
There we go.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Right. Anybody need a heal? Come back here, 006. Here's Johnny.
Can't catch me.
I don't know if it's that funny if I'm carrying around. Is this funny when I'm carrying, wielding an axe, or I don't know. Here's Jeff.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
Okay. Oh yeah, I can get the katana. I can get the katana now.
Somebody have 500 to spare? 600 to spare?
We'll find out in a second here.
If not, that's fine.
No, I don't.
Here, have some.
Thank you.
I only have, like, 194. Mm. Oh.
Look, oh my god. Okay, this gun... the ammo is, like, $1,000 a piece. Let me pick up ammo, please.
The hell
please.
Is that?
This is the M99.
Oh.
The thing that can shoot through.
Boom.
Yeah.
Here's some ammo up here for you.
What, you found some more?
Yep, up here.
I will take it, because it gives me one ammo.
I feel like Bruce Willis.
Oh, two ammo.
Did Bruce Willis ever use a katana?
Yes.
Oh my god, guys, I can zoom like crazy. Mm.
Have Pulp Fiction? Ever heard of it?
Oh, yeah.
He sees it on the wall. Which, I'm pretty sure that part of the parody for, what was it?
Frozen?
Conker's Bad Fur Day was actually that.
Oh. Whoa, hello. Hello,
hello.
Governor.
Yeah. I'm gonna get you.
Ripping it off.
I'm reloading. Come on, man.
Did I just hear something about a bitch again?
An invisible bitch again.
Oh, nice.
There's one.
Yeah. This guy looks nasty.
This thing's pretty fast. But where are you, Screecher? Come here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay.
Okay, I think Boris has all of them.
Yeah, kind of keeps going down.
He really does.
There's nothing happening. Too late.
I didn't need.
Just right.
Did you guys want to give the Berserker a try? He is very entertaining. Okay, let's see. If I sell my katana, what choices do I get? Okay. Well, all let's right. just see what we get.
Yeah, I think I'm at the top that I can go. I think this gun shoots through, like, everybody. Ooh, I like that on you. That's very impressive.
What, the claymore?
Yeah, I like it. You look like a knight. Let's find you a round table.
Well, I guess this is just gonna have to do.
A reindeer frozen in time. As I shoot it in the eye. That was uncalled for, Mr. Bond.
No, it was perfectly called for. He was looking at me sideways. I didn't like that.
Hello, Mr. Deer.
Alright.
Do you know that you can do a secondary swipe
what is
on
that,
your
dude?
Melee weapon?
Oh, it does a little... it's stronger?
It gives a little bit more power, I think.
I have to...
What is that?
I have to figure out a way to actually...
Somebody... I found an awesome gun here. I can't carry it, though.
It looks like you guys find
a go left. or well.
That sounds a lot of fun. Man, what am I missing? Got some ammo down here.
Come to me. Come to me, Mr. Bun. There's a gun back here.
Something worth something? Oh, yeah, yep. It's bullpup.
Oh my god, that was a one hit. Just boom, head right off.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
12 left.
Ooh, screamer. No more. Can't scream if you don't have a head.
Well, I can try. I just won't get very far.
Ooh.
There's another one. Yep. Not anymore. Oh, I hear one.
I got her. Thanks, guys, for shutting the door on me, you dicks.
You're welcome.
Hey!
We should have welded it shut on you.
Oh, fuck you.
You know, I wonder what if we had viewers sometime, like if we would have like having them join in on this one might be interesting. I hear them. But yeah, there's ammo over here, by the way.
Whoa, that was badass.
Huh.
Ha ha. I got the kill.
That's fine. You're welcome for that.
I turned around, he was in my face, and I blew his head off.
You can get the ammo here.
Yes! I don't think you realize how expensive that is.
It's $1,000?
$250 a bullet.
Okay, let's see.
So $3,000 to fill my
gun. Am I going to be able to afford an upgrade if I do this?
Vlad the Impaler.
Okay, I'll do the Buzzsawbow again. Sure, why not? Favorite you. Purchase. 700. Okay. Oh, wait. I have. How did I get this? Sell, sell, sell! Fill with some more ammo if possible.
How many more rounds do we have?
I think two more.
I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Alright. Ooh, I'm gonna get that ammo for myself.
For your melee weapon?
I think once we're done with this series, I think that'll be it for tonight.
That's probably a good thing. Yeah. Alright, where are we gonna go, guys?
I don't know. I just wanna kill some stuff.
They're gonna come from this way.
You think?
I'm pretty sure.
Whoa.
Ooh, that'll do some business.
That was me.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Oof.
That one was me.
That's why they are that much per shot.
It does kind of ricochet everywhere, which is interesting.
Grenade. Not that we really need it, but, you know.
You got it. Why not use it?
Oh, behind you.
Oh, balls.
So they are.
And from above.
Ow. Ooh.
I think I'm out of blades.
Boom.
Anybody see my buzzsaw blades around anywhere?
Have you seen my best ball?
Anybody seen my wiener?
Oh, there's one over here.
Yeah. That's okay. I think I'm just gonna...
Anybody need any money?
No.
I've got 2,500 if you want a special weapon.
I'm just gonna auto-fill up there.
Making it rain?
Just go.
Like, I don't think I need 6,500.
Thank you for 14 pounds.
Change.
Change. Change. Change.
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, yeah. 15 shots. Yeah, just buy something crazy.
I got 16 shots.
Treat yourself. Come here, Boris. Come here, Boris.
Where are you?
Okay.
What are you doing?
Healing you guys. Did you find something crazy?
I found something about as crazy as I want. Got a nice rifle.
What you got?
I got a nice rifle.
I see that.
Is it good rifle?
I got a bus saw.
Is it the top rifle?
It's the best rifle I could get out of commando or whatever.
Oh, okay. It's like the N...
Yeah, the finale.
Yeah. All right.
80.
Oh, hello. Ooh, damn. Yeah, that'll do something.
Watch it, I'm reloading. Watch out for me, boys. Wait up, new mag in. Do we have the main bad guy on this one?
Might be next one. Wait up, new mag in.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
I just jumped out of the game. That's awesome.
What? Are you still with us?
He's still alive. Somehow.
Oh. I'm back. Thanks, guys. Well, Mr. Vaughn. So make the most of it. There we go. Okay. Somehow still got $2,000.
Yeah, let's you,
which
let's
one of the top
of
weapons is going to kill this guy?
Probably yours before mine, considering.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, you got quite the range on yours.
That's true. Let me repair that. Anything crazy? Put all my money in buying some ammo and I'm still not full.
Well, there's an ammo box out here too.
Yeah, they give me 2 bullets. I'll take it, but they give me 2 bullets.
Oh. What's over here? Oh, I can't carry that weapon. Okay.
Stand still, you clown.
Yes, you do. Do, do, do. What are we gonna do? Do, 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 do?
You know, it's nice that we get so much time in this one, but I wish there was a way you could just be like, ready, go.
Okay, boss.
Yeah.
No one's coming this way.
Yeah, I agree. So, how many shots do you guys think?
2 at most. Maybe even 1.
I don't know. I got the guy quite a few times. Last time.
I'll show you all. Wave 8 of 7. That's good. Oh yeah, more ammo. Now I've got 17 of 25 bullets.
Now you know it's getting serious because of the music. There's more ammo over here.
Yay, maybe I can get full ammo.
Alright, I'm gonna just park it here.
It's gonna matter. That's a pretty good idea.
Alright, I'll just cover this door over here.
Alright, I'll cover this door.
I'll cover everything because I've got the range.
Ah, Boris, look out! Oh, just there he is.
Oh, God.
Come here, you little shit.
Where'd you see him?
Oh, there he is. Right in my face. Idiot.
Ow! Thank you.
You mag in. You missed.
Yeah. Two bears a far shot with a buzzsaw.
excuses. Oh, you little coward. Come here. Come on.
There we go.
I don't know which of us got that.
That was me. I got him. Shot him in the heart. Point blank. No sight. He just spawned on me.
More like no chance.
Yeah, pretty much.
All right. I think that'll do for tonight.
There you go.